This opportunity came up and I'm loving it. It's Music in the Mirror for American Dance Machine for the 21st century. I'm studying this with Donna McKechnie and she is the Cassie.
I've been working with Gina on this wonderful, difficult piece from a chorus line.
At City Ballet, I get to do a lot of character roles, which integrates acting and dancing. Working on a chorus line, all of a sudden I am acting and singing and dancing. And the things that I'm learning, I do think I'm gonna be able to use here at City Ballet.
It's extraordinary how she's picking it up. She has the greatest training.
I'd rather be up on the tips of my toes than being in a high heel. The amount of turns and the change of dynamics of straight and plié. I'm like walking around peg leg and I'm trying to dance like with straight legs. I feel like a baby deer, like I'm like on my heels. I feel like I'm at a point in my career where I want nothing but information and she's satisfying this craving for me.
Yeah, this is the, we call the Fred Astaire.
Okay.
And that's all this, yay. Use, this is all like taffy on your shoes, like pulling you, you know.
Okay. It's such an honor to be with her and work with her and to have someone who's so open and so willing to give of themselves and share every little piece of information that she possibly can have.
Yeah. Gina is an extraordinary dancer. The challenge is to give herself permission to interpret her own way.
I feel like I watched a video where you like did a lasso whip.
She has everything that she needs. I have to make sure she knows that there is no other Cassie. It's her. The more she can bring herself to bear, more exciting it'll be. That's so great, the way you move in the circle. I mean, all of it when you're flying, to see everything just au naturel, you know?
Awesome. Thanks, Donna.
She's ready to do this, and it's exciting for me to see her on that edge.
Yay, that's great.